up, guys? It's your boy INC Red BG. It is a beautiful Saturday at Hitbox Gaming. As you can see, we have the Dragon Ball FighterZ beta. Shout out to Mark and Bandai Namco Entertainment Asia for hooking us up with this beta code so you can try out the beta during this limited time. Exclusive access. Most of us are not lucky enough to actually get a personal beta invite. Thanks to Mark and Bandai Namco Entertainment Asia. We are in there. Far up is playing right now, Mr. DR Pierce, or Dr. Pierce, or something you might call him. We're on the Hitbox INC account on the YouTube side right now. He's down to his anchor, Android 16. Making it work. There is one thing in Orb, so this is a closed beta. And right now it's online only, so we looked around for like 5 minutes. We tried to find like a trading mode or something. No trading mode, unfortunately. You can pick your team. But it's got full online lobby functionality, you can watch replays, you can pick your teams. But you can practice any combo. You gotta jump straight in and you gotta be ready because there are people playing this beta right now. You take a look at the lobbies. Japan region had like 10 full lobbies with 64 people. The Singapore lobby is filling up. And like, that's something worth mentioning is that we have an actual Singapore lobby now. So shout out to Bana and Arxis.
Yeah, that's transition. You go ahead and play. I need to figure out the button. I'm so excited.
So let's talk about the buttons.
Right.
So we got our 6 button layout. What are the buttons?
Okay, so I set it to like, I saw it on Twitter. There was a type A sort of thing.
Yeah.
So I set this one to light. Okay.
Yeah.
Light, medium, heavy. This, the bottom one up, down here, would be S. So for like key blast or anything like that. Assist 1, assist 2. And basically, like dragon homing and dragon rush and all that are combinations of buttons.
So which one is which?
So if I'm not mistaken, like something like dragon rush is light and medium.
Okay.
Vanishing attack is medium and heavy.
Okay.
Charge key is light and S.
Okay. That's pretty strange.
Dragon homing, I've just been using L1, but it does have this sort of homing thing, where if you do like a heavy attack, it just presses the direction where the guy's going, then you can chase him. So like down and heavy would throw them up, or heavy would throw them to the side.
Okay.
Although there are some links you can do, so it's character specific, you're just gonna have to figure that out.
Okay. So this is supposed to be an episode of Online Carnage. But like, you know, it's a beta, like,
yeah.
I want to take it easy, just enjoy the game, but like, that doesn't mean we can't try and style on people.
Yeah, exactly. But and to be fair, like, a lot of people have been sort of figuring out, like, the dragon homing is actually very powerful. Because A, if you try to zone them out with key blast or anything like that, it deflects them.
But we're not, like, scrubs. As I see, I do say so myself.
Yeah, we're just like figuring it out.
We're gonna try to figure it out. So we'll see. The challenge is just gonna be who can have the highest hits in a combo.
Probably at that point.
The big combo challenge.
Well, good thing for your character, you do have, not air resets, you have air combos that you can link together with those two assists.
Yeah.
So you can try that in corner. So yeah, that was your dragon
homing.
Medium and heavy is matching. That's your part. And then now forward, and then you do the thing. It's heavy in the air, no matter what, you'll always hit it down. So it's like enough, you need to do another light medium, and then you can do like down forward medium or down back medium, or do like S force. Because he's been doing it, but he's also been jumping up and doing it.
So, how are you getting that?
I think this happened at once.
Oh, okay.
Because I can't figure out the hockey form. Like, I know there's a bunch of them. I'm gonna pull up the Twitter.
Right.
I'm gonna consult.
Yeah, try to not lose.
I'm gonna consult the Triple of Fire Pops. Who has been able to, like, play this game for years. Okay, so what he did there was three. He tried
like to reset the combo after.
Is that like?
No. Plus three now. That's the thing about that one.
We should really have a move this many.
I'm on. I don't see a lot of sound versions. Alright. Okay. So Dragon Rush is light and medium. Two-charge light and S. Super Dash is HS and S. It's HS and S. It's a 6-point fighting game. It's just 4 attacks.
Oh, okay, there we go.
So yeah. But there's also different stick layouts. But they look like
different. Use all of them. Just throw that all away.
Like right now, you're out of meter. Okay, so you saw there's a blue beam. So you have to actually check out of a combo. And the Dragon Rush is the equivalent of a grab. It's a basic equivalent of a grab.
What was that?
That's super.
How are these people so good at the game?
Now that one is just because you were Dragon Rush and you were just going through one of them. You can do that too, right? You just went through the circle. You didn't care.
Did I hit?
I unblocked. Okay. You just, that's the equivalent. That's like a universal one.
Why doesn't it work? It should work.
Yeah, it can only work in the corner. Yeah, so it's a 2D concept, so you just put back to block.
Catch, baby.
I like how every character has their own different color key. You choose a different color.
What is that?
So that's basically down forward medium, down forward medium, down forward medium. Everybody has a sort of mental color. Oh, whoa, you're trying to reset it halfway. Did you already burst? No. Because you're going to be getting hit with a lot of projectiles most of the time, so it's not going to happen. See, look, that's a story you get. It's confirmed that Goku is the Ryu of the game.
That did not go well, but
it was a fun game. Okay, like, so now that I have the control format in front of me, and I'm gonna give this to you so you can study that. And the glare is gonna be crazy. But yeah, that's what I'm following at the moment. Now, I'm gonna leave this lobby here. Yes. And then, option. So yeah.
Yeah. Hey, I'm gonna try and find a move list so that we're not getting bodied.
I don't want to play this customized.
You've had enough of our faces, so I'm gonna switch it back over to the full screen mode.
Yeah.
Once the match starts.
Okay, so the only thing is that the beta doesn't actually have any offline or anything like that. The only bad thing.
Can you bring up a move list? Is that possible?
Yeah.
Start? No. It's not here. Never mind. Forget it. I'll find it.
Okay, I'll find
one.
Cause like, I got a good detail of the move list when we were at PSX. So stuff like being able to, it's you don't have really any complicated movements. It's down forward, down back, forward, down forward. There's half circles. What's up? Singapore.
Pick America.
Oh, okay. Skyfall again. All right. Okay. Not free, I think. So, the confirms are light, medium, heavy. Heavy S. Light, medium. Down forward, medium. Down forward, medium. Down forward, medium. Super. Because everybody has like some sort of record.
Everyone has a record.
Yeah, yeah. I know. You saw that thing where I was doing with Trunks, right? Where he did that blast and all that?
Okay.
That's my down forward triangle.
Oh, that's like the finisher.
Yeah, that's how it's a finisher, but for some cases, I know you can sort of link him into something. It's kind of complicated.
Okay.
Kinda.
So I'm trying to find a move list, but it's not.
Okay, so I recognize some of these guys. Playbook, I think FZ is the Philippines dude. I know some of the Playbook dudes.
All the other media types.
All the other. I saw Zian, I think at the Singapore server on the first lobby, but it's just taking like waiting for matches was just way too long, so I decided to go here.
Okay, so this is a 3-bar connection. I think it was also a 3-bar connection the time when they jumped in. We actually had witnessed a 0-bar connection.
It was playable.
Hell no, I was the one playing.
It was playable.
The three-bar
connection that I just had was playable.
Yeah. Yours was definitely playable.
It was more playable than a Guilty Gear 3-bar.
To be fair, that
might just be because we're in Singapore.
Yeah. Because for once it's Singapore. Yeah. And like, if you want to play Guilty Gear here in Asia, it's usually a Hong Kong lobby or a Japan lobby.
Okay.
We got a 4-bar. We got Rohan. Rohan, huh? And now the whole place is starting to fill up with the DBFC beta. I know we got another couple setups, so we could be seeing them online. In which case, there will be a lot of screens.
I can't find move list for any of the new characters.
Oh no. The new characters, there's only tweets, so you gotta go on Twitter. So if you want to see your Android 16 set, it's all there. Okay, what team are I using again? Okay, alright. So that's a good sign to confirm with that.
Right. Do you think you should always go into Dragon Rush, or is it better?
No, it poets so much, so it's like, does it? But yeah, see, it's a booty. That's technically an overhead. I also have a jump pack, so it's very interesting.
What was that?
It's my heavy.
Counter-hit heavy for that.
So he has a green set, basically. Yeah, so if you saw that move, that's basically an overhead. But I can actually combo from it, but you have to be standing to block it, or you have to jump on it. So that's why.
Ooh, anti airs, let's go.
Yeah, you can use your standing heavy, dropping heavies, or all that to anti air right now. See, I tried to release it there. Oh no. I waited too late to try to combo from that. Okay, fine.
Neutral.
So yeah, you see this dash? It's basically my heavy version. I have a command slide as well. So then I can combo. I missed the ground. But
look at the hitbox!
Whoa, the hitbox!
The hitbox on the Z sword!
Yo! Let's go, we're playing fighting games. You know what? Start off big. Oh! Okay! You can sort of re-counter and set. That's fine. You see that?
Ooh, combos. Combos!
I didn't drag him home.
Did you do super up there?
Yeah. I tried to do something cheap. Okay, my man's down, but I got another two. So the whole reason I'm playing this game is because Cell plays like Slayer. Look at that.
Slide?
Look at that slide. I'm bison.
Is he a problem?
He has a full screen command grab.
Telekinetic grab.
Yeah. I can get to play Cell. Okay, make sure you change the teams, because that team is a bunch of heavy hitters, but Trunks is the most mixed heavy character in that team formation. The green sever, there's an overhead, where's the command grab? You might want to leave the arena. You can't. So that's the thing.
Yeah, just play that.
Oh, hell yeah. I got my stick. So, I'm a jump out. I think you applied the wrong one. No, it's mine.
Really? No, Farrakh, I need you here to record.
Oh, okay. You want me to play there?
I want you to stay here. Other guys can play there.
Yeah. Alright, come on. Look at this.
Fighting over the esports chair.
No. It's Z Gaming. Okay, so. Let's see here. So your team, again, is Android 16 on point.
It's 16, 18.
18.
Why is it?
Like America.
Just for a bit of history here, not only do we have Street Fighter players, we have Tekken players, we have Guilty Gear players here right now, and the ones who are screaming are the BlazBlue players saying, is this game fair because there's three projectiles on the screen? Okay, alright. After this match, we'll do a move. I see you. Alright. So yeah, do your down forward mediums. See? We have, you can also call... the other Android.
Oh, okay. Okay. Not for the
No, the Poly Krillin is a super.
It's a level 3 super.
Yeah.
No. As the assist.
Oh, as an assist?
The Senzu B.
Oh, yeah. Senzu B.
I get my Senzu B!
Oh, okay. You want to do a lot of more heavy attacks. Okay. So that's a waste of meter because he isn't trying to pull it. So, if you do that move, the vanishing attack, make sure you hold immediately. It's like the Arcana Heart.
Oh, you can deflect the Dragon Rush with a light.
Yeah. Any button will check out of it. It's like a grab.
Wow.
Right. Oh, no.
There you go.
It works in the corner. Down forward. You can also counter. Okay, wait. You have 4 meters. It's better to fall down with the heavy. Okay. There you go. But he checked out. So again, there's red boots and blue boots. And he's checking out is like anybody. Nice! Okay, yeah. You see that move? That's an overhead. The light one doesn't go very far. The medium goes very far. Oh. It didn't combo though. Okay, jack him off. Go for the overhead. Oh, Majin Buu! I want to see Chocolate Bee, but he doesn't have it. Oh, nice. Burning stab. Okay. Okay, here comes the light. I haven't actually seen any new sets of
them. Let's go!
Unblockable, yo.
Oh yeah, it's blockable.
It does a lot of shit.
It does a lot of shit. That's the whole thing about it.
Right, domestic violence is good.
Oh, what? Okay, you just did heavy.
Get that domestic violence.
Oh my god, the after images, that's right. Oh shit! Oh, okay. That's Amelia. That's Amelia. Oh, nice mix-up. Okay. So you blocked the overhead.
Oh, he's got a lot of range on this.
Oh, damn, nice reflect.
Get out of here.
Oh, but yeah, then again, he's in his fucking ring right now.
It's not okay. Ideal with this.
Day one zoning check.
It's not ideal with this.
Oh, and you also caught Android E.T. Yeah,
that's right here.
Oh, yeah, hold on. I haven't retweeted it.
Yeah, we're not streaming this. We're recording.
Oh, we're recording. Okay, so the community is reaching out to each other and they're all playing against each other right now.
I don't know how to make this person. Oh my god.
Yeah, that was a blue lead. He's just wasting all his meter. Don't let him get any more. There you go. Alright. Yeah, so far it's like everybody's just learning that dragon homing is really good. That's it right now. The whole links, the whole combo system.
We have yet to anti-air right home. No,
it's too itch.
It's too itch. So I'm just gonna like charging up, which is like if you look
accurate carefully, representation of
like
DBZ.
wait, goddammit, let me play. Please.
Waiting to fight.
For some reason, we just can't connect with each other.
I don't know. We're in the same room.
No one's
fighting.
Try a different
lobby.
Except yes, I fight you. Okay, he's my rival in Guilty Gear.
The AMG run back. DBMC data.
Yo, get a Dragon Ball player.
Let's go.
Oh my god, okay.
And we have this on camera too.
No, I'm playing with them now. Okay, so it's an offline. Yo, let's go. Okay.
Oh,
go jump up again and do an air combo, do it again, call the other assist, and do that shit again.
Awesome.
Yeah.
So I'm not a Marvel player, so I'm not used to that.
Oh, okay, you're not used to like the team synergy.
The team synergy, and we're very...
Yeah, I didn't even use an assist right now because I wasn't too sure.
Oh, I think... Yeah, it's me, but we are trying to stream this.
Don't stream, just play.
Bye, man.
Yo.
Wait for it.
Yeah, we'll get there. We'll get there. But okay, so prior to this, like my fighting game resume is basically Marvel versus Capcom. That's the first one I started trying to play seriously. Then I suppose like Street Fighter 4, 5, Guilty Gear primarily.
Yo.
You want to take a chair and sit down.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Yeah.
The broadcast?
And we're gonna get like another 10 minutes of matches. And we're gonna shut the recording and stream it.
Because
like, I think we're just having way too much fun to worry about any other kind of challenges.
This game is just... I know it's like... There's real depth to this game, right?
Oh.
But we haven't quite hit that. Like, I was just exploring the combos at the part. Yeah.
I think we're hitting like third strike levels like that.
Yeah.
Because you know, like, it's that rare feeling of like playing a game and you're just like playing it and like shit happens and you just go, oh! Like, have not felt that in a game since like third strike.
Like jumping over supers.
Yeah, like jumping over supers with command hops. Like punishing vanishes with vanishes.
Yeah.
Vanishing to punish. Vanishing to punish tags. Stuff just happens. And
yeah, okay, so that guy that we just got a match with but then left was a Singaporean dude. I think I know him from other games. He mainly plays Guilty Gear though.
What's going on? We're not. Things happening.
Yeah.
Those guys are left.
So let's just go back into a bigger room maybe. While the recording is still going, you know? This episode better not be called Lobby the Game. Because there's... Man, I just want to play versus, you know? I want to just lab stuff. Okay, I see the Axis. So Axis is an Indonesian player. Axis is on here. Yeah.
I hope you get back to your splendor.
So, we got how many odds setups? Okay. BBF, yes.
Hello? Let's debate it.
It's a 3-hour window.
Oh, yeah.
It's been almost an hour. Yeah.
Almost an hour.
Yo, shout out to Banna and Uncle for running a flawless beta so far.
Yeah, so right. far,
it started
I mean,
on time.
Yeah.
The servers work. Netcode is great.
Yeah, I mean, we looked at the other servers, like Japan and all that. There's a Singapore server, that's what it was. But yeah, we went into the servers and it was just like everything was almost full in Japan, North America.
Why is it not matching?
Well, we went to another room. So, Rob started dragging us. Oh, okay. Nice.
I had to call the assist, I had to call more.
Try ending instead of pressing heavy in the air, press like down forward heavy or down forward. Yeah, that's when you call the assist as I call it now.
Look at the...
Try dragging only after that. Oh, there's assist.
Oh, no, my
god.
Calling your husband.
Oh. Okay. Oh, that after image, man, is so sick. I need to put Krillin in my team. Krillin is definitely in my team. Huh? Oh, what? Blue Bee. That's the combo.
Oh.
Ah, combos.
That's your to school.
Oh, okay, he's using the command hop as well. The non back one is a command hop. Then you can do an air attack.
Oh, wow, he's on watch. Oh, look at all that blue health.
Oh my god, look at your meter.
Look at that
seven.
Health.
We gotta do something. Get a hit confirmed.
Oh shit.
Oh. Oh god. Oh, okay, the level 3. Here we go.
Oh.
Oh, so cool. Nice. Oh, nice. Oh. Okay, you're definitely trying to do that. That Twitter
trend. Whoa, whoa, what?
I thought he got hit.
Yeah, same. I thought he got hit too.
Oh, okay, you got the assist. It doesn't matter. Okay, block it. Punish. Nice. Here comes the no incoming mix-up. Balance game. Did your assist just see the blow?
Yeah.
Damn, alright.
We're good.
And, yeah. Because everybody getting hit in the sword. Yeah.
Oh,
that doesn't look safe on Lardon.
Oh, I got grip punishes right there.
Oh, just straight too heavy? And Dragon Rush. Okay, he tried to go for the whole heavy stuff. Yep, Sparky. Oh,
press the button.
Yeah. But your next character should also switch to Sparky. The gauge at the top will tell how long it's going to run.
Whoa!
You just went over with the command?
So I tried to punish that as well.
Nice. Oh, Dragon Rush into Dragon. Dragon Moment into Dragon Rush. Dragon Trees. The terminology is still. Oh! Fuck! Fuck! Ah! It's a buffer! It's a buffer!
I blocked the other way!
I think
he caught me in my recovery.
Yeah, maybe. Because. Yeah.
I was landing.
Maybe. Okay, now you're level 6 though.
Man.
He was ready for it? Want to hit him? Yeah, okay.
Let's go.
Okay. Well, okay, one more character and I think it's Goku.
Oh, he's got no health. He's fine.
Yeah. Okay, come in and lose your blue health.
Oh, it's a command grab.
Do it
again. And he could actually take this, but he doesn't have meter. Vanishing attack!
I tried! I tried the vanishing attack.
Come on, I tried.
It was close. Oh, but yeah, that burst damage, when they go into Sparky, it is insane.
I haven't had this much fun in the fighting game in a very long time.
No, because everything looks and feels good. Everything feels great in this game.
This game is just naturally hype.
Yeah.
Yeah,
it's like you feel like you're in one of those like, you know, manga moments where it's just like you just see the player's face reaction. It's like, he blocked him!
Okay, let's get one more.
We'll get one more and then
we'll start. As you can see, we got a full house waiting to play this game. We can't.
Yeah, we got people like
can't hug it
very anxious.
Okay, Otaku Muso. Okay, yeah? Let's go.
Okay.
I actually need a fourth though. Like, anybody has a quarter.
Really?
After this match, we'll do like a close. Like,
of course. Okay, so this looks like a 4 bar or 3 bar?
3.
Look, it looks good. So, Otaku Muso. Okay, Frieza is a mix-up character. Doesn't quite come with
Momo,
from what I've seen. Alright. Watch your shirt. Okay, he's straight heavy. See, look, that overhead.
This is far too H.
Yeah, why not? He's just walking. Okay. He rushes. Where's my assist? Oh, what? I'm gonna get hit. No worries. He doesn't.
He's got 2 more meters. He's gonna do it again.
Oh, I was crouching block. That's not gonna happen. Okay, here comes my command grab.
Oh,
Well.
Oh,
just
Yo, hit it with a level 3. Hit it with a level 3. Hit it with a level 3.
I don't know how to do the level 3. Alright, cross the one.
Closer to 4, back 2 buttons.
I know he has a command, but he's just too
stupid. You're not lost either in this game, so you can afford to be.
Oh, I tried to get a reset.
Well, that was sick though. He came with that. Full speed for Minecraft.
He didn't jump! I wanted him to jump.
The punish that with a.
Okay, my
graph is
right here.
Oh, wow.
Oh, what? It's so sick.
It's so sick. Perfect shell.
Yeah, perfect shell. Oh! I just wanted to switch him out.
That was a lot of nothing. Wow, you can make that really safe.
Is that
safe?
Is that
safe?
You
didn't
ask
him with command grab.
Yeah. Oh, guys. Yeah, still died. Whatever. He got hit up with the assist. I pressed like 3. Okay, he knows that. Oh, what the hell is that? Is that a hit? Oh, yeah, there we go. That's a full screen command grab. Oh, and it does that? Lightning and Heavy special. Dragon. What? It's on Twitter. Oh, yeah. See that shit?
It's so hard to react to it.
But yeah, that's just.
You get so much meter. You get so much meter in this.
I was taking so much damage myself.
We'll run it back in a second, but I think that's it for the recording for today. We're gonna open this up, let everyone enjoy the remaining 2 hours of the beta.
Yeah.
It is unfortunately limited, so we're gonna have our fun when we can. But shout outs to all the sponsors. Thank you to Bandai Namco Entertainment Asia for putting us up with the beta code, letting us play here. Shout outs to Hitbox.
For letting us be here. For giving us the
space. Community. So thankful.
Can we actually move the camera around? We should take a look at everybody over here. We got three fighter players.
We got a full house of fighting game players all enjoying
the
beta.
We got lines waiting up for everybody here.
We got beta. We got INC Leon. Big Boss. All the other sponsors. WD, Avast, One Global Logistics, ViewSonic, G-Skill, Galax, Warlord, of course, Jom Gaming, the coverage that they've been giving us as well, and Laser Tech Society, and GGMY. All the boys are here, all the boys are supporting the events. That's the most important thing.
I love this game, man.
That's it from us, guys. All right, catch you later.